Welcome to Hyaptek Venture Berhad, a dynamic and leading steel company in Malaysia. Incorporated in 1993, it is a public listed company on the Malaysian Stock Exchange and is ranked among the top tier Malaysian steel companies with an outstanding track record and revenue exceeding the billion ringgit mark. Through its successful wholly owned subsidiaries, HTVB holds 18 years of extensive steel industry experience, offering steel product solutions for steel application to a diverse customer base. Huatraco Scaffold Sendirian Berhad offers engineering solutions to the construction industry, dealing in temporary works including scaffolding, shoring, false work, formwork and strutting systems. Alpine Pipe Manufacturing Sendirian Berhad takes prominence, being recognized as the premier and largest electric resistance welded ERW steel pipes and tubes manufacturer in Malaysia and Southeast Asia. Its comprehensive product line covers many industrial sectors, including water and general conveyance, construction, and oil and gas. The growing demand for energy has increased the demand for natural oil and gas. Many of these potential resources are located deep underground and requires high quality casing and tubing that can withstand extremely harsh environments. Leaping forward and constantly moving ahead as compared to other ERW peers, Alpine seized the opportunity to explore new business challenges by venturing into the oil and gas industry. The proof of quality is in the recognition, and Alpine has been proudly awarded the coveted API 5L and API 5CT casing and tubing monogram license and accreditation by the American Petroleum Institute among its many prestigious quality systems awards. This recognition has enabled Alpine to be placed as an industry leader in terms of product quality and technology. Equipped with the latest line pipes and oil country tubular goods, OCTG manufacturing technology, and sustained by a growing group of highly qualified and specially trained employees, Alpine has evolved into a world-class manufacturer of API 5L line pipes and API 5CT casing and tubing for the oil and gas industry. To fully accomplish the company's goals, the Alpine teams of employees undergo stringent and API compliant training and development programs. This ensures that proficient technical skill sets are applied in the production of a wide range of products, catering to a diversified clientele. The dedicated teamwork shown among the workforce is the pride of the company, as the power of a knowledge-based human capital is one feature that determines its success and objective as a worldwide steel industry leader. Alpine's employees are central to its high value-added product strategies and strongly emphasizes on product quality and manufacturing skills. These have been the key factors to our rapid development and success over the years. Our corporate culture values employee development, diversity, and leadership excellence. HTVB prides itself in its position as a leading steel products importer, distributor, manufacturer, and engineering solutions provider, offering a comprehensive range of steel products and solutions to ever-changing domestic and international market needs. The company's commitment to the principles of total quality management and a philosophy of continuous improvement in all of its business has stood it in good stead, as evidenced by its group's strong domestic and global footprint. Its clientele portfolio includes many notable domestic steel stockists and distributors, engineering and construction companies, and major international steel traders and importers around the world. HDVB's head office and its subsidiaries are collectively located on a land area of approximately 65 acres. The entire group complex is strategically located and geographically positioned within close proximity to Malaysia's premier port, Port Klang. HDVB's subsidiaries operate with the full backing and support of the HDVB management and its entire dedicated staff. We are united in our forward-thinking philosophy, committed to technological innovation and meeting customers' expectations and service standards. To ensure the group's long-term success, we aim to build value for our customers worldwide. Employees, shareholders, suppliers, and the communities in which we operate using the same responsible approach that has placed us as a leader in our industry.